Chesterfield police are asking for your help in finding the vandals responsible for burning and destroying property. You can see it right here on December 5th. Two cars were set on fire at Allen Tire on West 100 Road. Then on December 7th and 12th, multiple cars and other property were vandalized on Sibley's BBQ on Winfrey Street. If you have any information, please call Crime Solvers.